Head lice are very small parasites that live on the scalp and hair shafts. They feed on your blood. Head lice is a very common problem with children. You can get head lice by being with an infected person in play, school, sports, and sleepovers. You can also get them by sharing personal care items like brushes and combs that are contaminated. Some of the most common signs that you have head lice are itching on the head and red bumps on the scalp. Because head lice reproduce very quickly, it is extremely difficult to get rid of the lice parasites within a few days. Here are a few home remedies that will effectively solve this problem. 1. Salt. Salt can also be used to eliminate head lice. Combine 1/4 cup of salt and 1/4 cup of vinegar. Then spray the solution on your hair until it becomes slightly wet. Now put on a shower cap and leave it on for about 3 hours. Then wash your hair with shampoo and conditioner. 2. Garlic. The strong aroma of garlic will suffocate and kill head lice. Grind about 10 garlic cloves into a paste. Then add 2 or 3 teaspoons of lime juice. Rub the mixture thoroughly into the scalp. Leave it set for around 30 minutes and then rinse your hair with hot water. 3. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is an excellent natural insecticide. This makes it a fantastic treatment for head lice. Combine together 1 teaspoon of tea tree oil, 1 ounce of natural shampoo, and 3 tablespoons of coconut oil. Rub this solution gently throughout your hair. Then cover your head with a shower cap. Leave it on your head for about 30 minutes. Rinse well with hot water. Comb your hair while it is still wet to take away all of the dead lice. 4. Olive oil. Olive oil will also smother and kill head lice. Rub any kind of olive oil into your hair before you go to bed. Put a shower cap on so you can keep the oil on your hair all night. When you wake up in the morning, comb out the tiny parasites. Then wash your hair with some shampoo. 5. Mayonnaise. Mayonnaise contains a large amount of oil. This will suffocate and kill live head lice. Apply mayonnaise over your scalp before you go to sleep. Then cover your hair with a shower cap. Leave it on overnight. When you wake up in the morning, shampoo and then comb any remaining lice out of your hair. 6. Baby oil. Another easy natural treatment for head lice is baby oil. Baby oil will help suffocate head lice. Rub a baby oil in your hair and then comb your hair slowly. The lice will start falling from your head. Then wash your hair with a mixture of laundry detergent and hot water. Just repeat this process for 4 to 5 days to get excellent results. 7. White vinegar. A very safe and inexpensive method to eliminate head lice is by using white vinegar. White vinegar has acetic acid which will destroy head lice. Mix white vinegar with an equal amount of water. Apply the solution to the hair and scalp. Then wrap a towel around your hair for about 90 minutes. Then dip a comb in white vinegar and comb your hair. You have to be very patient when you are using these remedies. It will take a few days to get rid of the problem of head lice completely.
Thank you for watching. Please like us. Subscribe to us to watch a new video.